entered her bedroom through a door accessible from outside, and while she slept, he savagely bludgeoned her with a crowbar. The next morning, Joni was found surrounded by a pool of blood. A bed rod had been torn away from her headboard, and in a sexual frenzy, rammed into her vagina.